Announcements. Announcements. Yay. Announcements. Announcements. Yay. Hey everyone, it's me, Hallease, endeavoring to persevere. As always, if you're new here, I make videos about my chaotic good life. Subscribe, follow, social media, all the things. If the spirit moves you, no pressure, but I'd appreciate it. This is gonna be a relatively quick video because I just have an announcement. Yeah, so I launched my first class. I did it. I can't believe it, I did it. I have launched my first class. The site is now live where you can check it out. If you are someone who has always wanted to learn how to use non-linear editing software to create YouTube videos or just to create films and videos on your own, I have launched this class where I show you how to do that step by step using some of the plant footage that you have seen here on this channel to walk you through the process. So I'm not gonna explain it any further than that. I'll let myself explain it because I'll just put the intro video right here. You can watch it right now. We're gonna watch it together. It's gonna be great. Here we go. Hello everyone. I'm Hallease, a digital storyteller, YouTuber, and the creative director and executive producer for Stumblewell Productions. I've produced content for big tech companies, clothing brands, and also PBS. On my YouTube channel, I like to document my chaotic good life through documentary-style vlogs, which I call vlogumentaries, tutorials, reviews, and whatever else I'm vibing. In this class, I'm going to teach you the basics of Premiere Pro, focusing on exactly what I think you'll need to edit a how-to video for YouTube. So, if you've never touched Premiere Pro before, if you've never opened up the program, this is the class for you. Our project for this class will be to edit a plant how-to video because I love plants. The footage will be provided in the description so you can follow along as well. We'll go over the Premiere Pro interface and how to set up your project and import your footage, then cut together our A-roll, which is the main footage content that you'll use, then put in our B-roll footage, which is just another word for the supplemental content. We'll put in basic graphics using text, also create a little intro for the video using some images, and then also create an end screen for the video as well. And then finally, we'll go over some basic color correction, how to add and balance music for the background, and also how to do a few simple audio tweaks as well before we finally set it up to export. I'll show you how to export your video from Premiere Pro directly or how to export your video from Encoder if you have the full Creative Cloud suite. It's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to hop into this with you. Thank you so much for joining me and let's get started. Wow, wasn't that great? What an intro. So yeah, this class is now live. And this was like, you know, aside from just being really excited that I finally did it, I know a lot of y'all who have been subscribed to me for some time have been like, Hallease, teach us classes, teach us how to edit, teach us how to film, teach us to do the thing. Obviously, I want y'all to buy it, yes, obviously. But at the same time, I'm really just proud of myself for just doing it. And there's two ways that you can get access to this class. The first one is just by going, if you just wanna pay once and just have the class and that's it, link to that is in the description box. The other way is through my Patreon, patreon.com/Hallease. If you decide to sign up on the class tier, then you will have, it's basically the monthly subscription version of doing this. And when you sign up at that tier, I will give you a specific code that you can use to access the class. And the thing about doing it through Patreon versus the one time is that for me, I really do wanna start doing these a lot more. Obviously with this class, it's a flagship class, like Learn Premiere. It's a flagship big class. But as I keep going, I wanna create little mini classes too. Classes that are maybe only 15, 20 minutes long. And it shows you different things that build upon this first class. So I really wanna begin to just give that information to you in my own unique way. So that way you can begin to understand the technical knowledge of how to do what I'm doing. I feel like when you're creating your own art, a lot of people just think about art for as this sort of like creative ethereal thing that's just kind of like, ooh. But really, when it comes to film and video anyway, you have to have an understanding of the technical knowledge of the programs, of the software, so that way you can then translate that into your art, into your film, into your video, into that creative thing that you wanna make. So Yeah, I definitely see this first course as the building block for more classes to come. And I'm just really excited. Again, I definitely want y'all to buy it, obviously, but for me, I'm just really proud of myself that I did it. Like, seriously, I'm just so proud that I did it because I look at it and I'm just like, wow, I did that. So yeah, again, if you're interested, to the link to purchase it for one time and you just have access to it forever is in the description box. Or if you're interested in becoming a long-term learner with me, then you can check out my Patreon, patreon.com/Hallease, and there you will get access to courses as soon as I put them out. You'll also be able to give me input on courses you would like to see. So yeah, that's it. That's all I really wanted to talk about in the video. Sorry. Back to regularly scheduled programming for sure. But yeah, I'm just really proud of myself and I hope y'all really like it. I really want your feedback. So yeah, if you do end up taking the course, please take the survey at the end and be as honest as possible. I am always and forever down for respectful, constructive criticism because that's the only way you get better. You never wanna be in an echo chamber where everyone's just like, you're great, you're great, you're great. Like, no, I do wanna know what's working in the class and what's not. Cause then, you know, if something's really not working, I can fix it and make it better, and you'll still have access to it and it'll be better for you. So definitely take the survey at the end, please. All of that to say, I'm Hallease again. Big thank you again to my Patreon producers for supporting this channel and all of the work that StumbleWell is doing. I really appreciate y'all. Y'all are awesome. Patreon.com/Hallease again if you're interested, and I will see you when I see you. Announcements. Announcements. Yay. Announcements. Announcements. Yay. Hey there. Got an announcement.